Hey Bright Babes, my name is Katrina and I am the International Trainer here at Bright, and today I'll be showing you what's included in your wand kit as well as your wrap. So first you have your wrap, you have 3,000 sheets, and I'll be showing you how to apply it onto your wand for your treatment. Now let's check out what's inside the wand box. Now this is your Let There Be Light wand manual. This is extremely important on how to take care, the maintenance, as well as how to use every function and what the functions do. If you open it up, you can see that you have a list of instructions, very, very easy, but I'll be going through them with this video today. Most importantly, there is a warranty cord on the left-hand side. This is extremely important. If there's anything wrong with your device, please make sure to fill it out, send it back, and we will either fix it for you or send you a new one. You also have some pieces of gauze. This is great for your first step if you want to apply it with step number one. You have your goggles. Now this is always going to be for your client, okay? This is great to protect the eye area, especially with the LED wand. So for steps number 2, 3, and 4, you need to make sure that this client always has these goggles on. Then you have your charging port with the box. This is extremely important. Make sure you always keep it in your treatment room. You do have about a 2.5 hour battery life on it, and it takes about 3 hours to charge. So make sure you fully charge it as soon as you get the wand. Now you have your wand. This is a very lightweight machine, and it is going to replace all your other modalities. So you don't need any high frequency, you don't need your anaphoresis, your cataphoresis, or your steamer. This is going to do everything for you. You have your three main functions, which is the red to produce a lot of collagen, your green, which is for hyperpigmentation, and then your blue, which is going to calm down all the activity in the sebaceous glands for acne. Now you have your sonic, which is really going to help reduce any of the dirt, the oil glands, and get rid of a lot of the pigmentation in the skin. And then you have your ion technology, which is positive and negative, which I'll be showing you. And this is going to help really accelerate the blood flow, calm down a lot of the puffiness into the skin, and also produce a lot of collagen into the skin. There is no heat in the wand. You're not going to feel any heat whatsoever. Very easy to use, and it's not strenuous on your wrists. So right now I'm going to show you exactly how to use the wand. This is extremely important, especially if you want to protect the skin and you don't want to cross-contaminate or spread any bacteria around the area, as well as you don't want any of the product to get onto the actual wand. So you have to make sure that you're using 2 sheets and the fan is exposed, as well as the charging port. And there you are, you're good to go. All right, so now to use the main functions, you're gonna press on, off. You'll see that there's a blue screen and you have your sonic. You're gonna press mode and you can see the flashing light. Then you're gonna press shift 5 times. Always go up the highest. Then you're gonna press mode again. You have your ion positive. Then you're gonna press shift once again 5 times. You're only gonna be using your ion positive for step number 2, okay? And then you're gonna skip down to massage. You see it flash. This is just an on and off option. The wand will not turn on if the massage is not on. So you need to make sure that the massage is on. The massage will really dilute a lot of the melanocytes in the skin. And then you have your mode once again. You have your photon that has your red, your green, and your blue. Your red, your blue, and your green. And then you're gonna press mode and you have your timer. Now the timer does go up to 19 minutes, but we usually recommend for about 2 minutes per step. And then once it's all cleared and good to go, you're gonna press CFM, which means confirm, and already you're good to go. Now, when you get started with step number 3 and 4, you're using the same functions with your sonic, except you're going to be using the ion negative. Again, bump it up all the way to 5, massage, photon, so it's either gonna be the blue or the green, and then once again, extend your timing. We usually recommend 5 minutes for skin type 4, 5, and 6, and then 2 minutes for Fitzpatrick 1, 2, and 3. And then once again, confirm, and then you'll start to feel the vibration. Now remember, you do not have to press any other buttons at this time. Once the timer is done, it will automatically shut off. Now, you finished your treatment, you have a lot of residue and product over your wrap. You're gonna go ahead and remove the wrap after each and every service. You're never reusing the wrap for any other service. Then make sure you sanitize it. You can use Cavicide, Excel, or Lysol wipes. Make sure, once again, you are going through the whole entire wand, especially the ridges in the middle, because quite a lot of product gets stuck in here. So make sure to really get around. And the most important part is not to go over the fan. You don't want any chemicals to drip inside. This will ruin the wand, but you can work around it.